You accuse my brother of unjust retaliation, of killing your loved ones. But how is he any different from any of you? The strong fight to determine who is strongest, and my brother is strong. Yes, he fights for power, as do all of you. But his first instinct is to defend his blood, as you act to avenge yours. You say he is guilty, but I ask you, would anyone here do any less?